What is going on, Crimson City? My name is Crimson Seabed, and I would like to welcome you guys to episode number 16 of the Pokemon Moon Randomizer Shiny Lock. Critically acclaimed to be the longest running Let's Play in the existence of YouTube, might I add. But if you guys are excited for another episode, be sure to leave a like on this video. Your guys' support is always greatly appreciated. Speaking of support, Crimson City just hit 14,000 subscribers over on YouTube, and I could not be happier. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for the love. If you guys are excited, like I said, leave a like on this video. When I figure out the question of the day, be sure to answer that in the comment section down below. And of course, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on more Pokemon content. My glasses keep falling off whenever I have these clip-ons on. I apologize, but they help me. They help me without, you know, recording and migraine and stuff. We're going to do a quick team recap. In case you guys did miss out, we do have a little bit of some change-ups that we have here. First off here, we have Masquerade, the Unpheasant, Aircutter, Roost, Detect, and Taunt. We have Spruce here, our shiny Snover, Razor Leaf, Icy Wind, Grass Wilson, Ice Shard, Snow Warning ability with that Quick Claw because it's not too quick. We've got King Bradley, the shiny Nidoking with Focus Energy, Double Kick, Poison Sting, and Chip Away, the Rivalry ability. We have Sassy Natasha with the Leech Life, Bubble Beam, Infestation, Aqua Ring. She is level 31, the Water Bubble ability with the Mystic Water. We have Jack the Duat here. He had Nose, Tackle, Razor Shell, Water Pulse, and Focus Energy. Level 28, the Torrent ability, rocking that Waterium Z. And then last but certainly not least, we have Kiara, our beautiful Incineroar. She knows Fire Fang, Darkest Lariat, Lick, and Leech Life, the Blaze ability, holding that Charcoal. Yeah, that's going to be our team, but we're starting off here. We got to go over to the Melee Garden, if I'm not mistaken, and we got to talk with Professor Kukui, because we got to drop off his mask that somebody just happened to leave last time, so I don't know what that's about. Oh, this is where we... All right, I remember this now. Yo, hold up, yo, Mr. Kukui. I did not go through however many years of school to be called Mr. Kukui, thank you. You say you want to make a Pokemon League? You got rocks in your skull? Four turns. Bring it on, the both of you. I've been researching Pokemon moves, yeah? So I'm always ready. Oh, yeah. I'll take you both on in a battle royale, and you'll be down with just a Swift and Incinerator, too. You got to beat the man to be the man, boys. If that ain't some real shit, you got to beat the man to be the man. I'm going to write that down. That's getting tattooed on my body somewhere. That's incredible. You got to beat the man to be the man. Yo, for real? Fine, you asked for it. Get him good, Professor. See, he put some respect on the name. He didn't call him Mr. Kukui. That's fine. You numbskulls should learn your place. Uh-oh, Guzma. Battle Royale, huh? Nice idea there, Kukui. You can beat down three Pokemon at once, huh? It's Guzma. The boss has graced us with his presence. Ah, styling on him. Ah, look at him. He's got tattoos. He's got jewelry and everything. The hated boss who beats you down and beats you down and never lets up. Yeah, big bad Guzma is here. I still can't get over you gotta beat the man to be the man. Greetings, cowering public. All two people is cowering public. We have an exciting bout for you tonight. In the opposing corner, the Pokemon Professor Kukui. And in this corner, the boss of Team Skull, the hottest guy around, Guzma.
Okay.
Here we are, Kukui. Fellow rejects who can never become captains. We got all these moldy, dusty, musty, crusty-ass old traditions in Alola. The kahunas, the captains. It's about time we cut out all that silly garbage and make something new for ourselves. And make some... trust me, I get that. Don't get me wrong, though, Kukui. We've got no need for a Pokemon League. After all, everyone knows who the strongest trainer is on these islands. Speak for yourself, Guzma. It's not like I couldn't become a captain. I chose not to. I had other dreams, see? I wanted to figure out which moves would be strong enough to beat old Hala, and I finally found what I was looking for. The strongest moves you can use are the ones the trainer and the Pokemon choose together. In the heat of the moment when it really counts. That's when I knew I had to make a Pokemon League, yeah? To give everybody a chance to be pushed to the limit with their team and find that perfect move. Let's see it, Guzma. Show me your moves and you prove you aren't just all talk. If you really can, that is. Right, Crim Daddy? Don't you agree? What? I just have to give you a mask. So you're one of the kids on his island challenge. You don't look like Hala's grandson. This here's Crim Daddy. He just moved to Alola recently. Discovery, new experiences, adventure. He's loving every minute of it. Crim Daddy and his Unpheasant can unleash some really powerful moves. Unpheasant can? Really? I just got Masquerade. Okay. So if you think you're the strongest trainer on these islands, Guzma, why don't you battle him? This move, Fanatic, is getting me all riled up. Check out the wrist. You got a Z-ring, huh, kid? Why even bother with the island challenge? What's the point of it? That's what I want to find out. You don't even know why you're doing it. Watch closely, Kukui. Someday I'm going to destroy you, but first I'll destroy everything you care about. Want to see what destruction look like? Here it is in human form. It's your boy, Guzma. All right, my boy, Guzma. All right, my boy, Guzma. Let's see what you got. Still a captain, I suppose. Spoilers, you've never seen this character before. Huh. What do you got for me? Houndoom, okay. Okay. I don't know how well Masquerade's gonna do against you, but here's my stylus at. Alright. Level 31, it's a yikes. It's a yikes for me, big dog. I'll go on to Kiara. Because Kiara's the only thing I can take on a level 31 Houndoom! I mean, I guess Natasha could, but I don't want to risk it. Jeffiel? I don't want to. Inferno. Yeah, I wasn't about to toss Natasha in on that. Doesn't that have like a 100% chance to burn? If I'm not mistaken. Let's go for a leech life. Really? Just keeps hitting Inferno, huh? Like, that's a resisted hit. Come on. Kiara, show him how we do things. There we go. That's my girl. Give me all that health back. Hit another Inferno. What move am I thinking of? There we go. I was about to say, miss an Inferno, please. Please. Thank you. That's all I wanted. Mighty Anna. No. You don't want this work either. Didn't you just see me? At least, like, he's still got all these dark types. So, like, he's still holding, like, the villain role. Thunder Fang. Okay. Okay. Parami. Don't you dare. Exactly. That's what I thought.
Well, punk.
All right, Mighty Anna. Hit me with another Thunder Fang. I bet you won't do it. Bet you won't para. That's what I thought. Target Slayer, gotta spin around in a bunch of circles really quickly and hit him. Show him what for. I'll show you what for. I was about to say, if that didn't kill, I'm talking all this smack for nothing. That wouldn't have been good. I see. Great work, I guess. Look so defeated. Aww. Poor guy. Poor little guy. Little Guzma. Guzma, what is wrong with you? Now's the time for your vaunted team to let loose and destroy everything. It was Crim Daddy, right? I'll remember you as someone I'll be happy to beat down anytime. Cause I'm a bad guy and I beat down children. Don't you mess with the boss, yo. You don't want to get him serious. Yeah, well, I guess he wasn't serious. Guess he wasn't taking me seriously there. Team Skull will have to go lick their wounds now. Getting beat by a child just doing his trials. Hey, Crim Daddy, you are one righteous trainer. I am one righteous trainer. Yeah, far out, brother. Groovy. Ooh, Crim Daddy. Those are some nice moves. I can feel my soul shaking. Oh, yeah, I almost forgot to give you something super important. Here you go, cousin. This is the Z Crystal for Incineroar. I'm okay with that. So what happened to Lily? You lose her somewhere, Crim Daddy? I'm right here. I don't remember what her voice was. Ooh, and so is Acerola. Ooh. And Hal was probably at a Malasada shop somewhere, yeah? You and the professor fought those horrible Team Skull folks, Crim Daddy. Just making about it makes me worry. Just sounded like a scary group. Did I even read an entire word she said? I feel like I slaughtered that entire line. You think? I don't know. Exchanging a few moves in battle is the quickest way to get someone to know someone in my book. Well, I'm going to head up to Mount Lanakila. I've got to make sure the Pokemon League gets finished and everybody has the chance to find their own perfect move. Keep trading hard on your island challenge, Crim Daddy, and one day you'll make it there. To the Pokemon League? Okay. Crim Daddy, be sure you're not pushing yourself too hard. Ooh, Crim Daddy, you made it through Sophocles' trial, huh? That's really great. You can take up the next trial passed up Route 11 through Tapu Village, you know?
You're lost on your way. Ask a police officer for directions. They're here to serve, right?
Or unless it's nighttime and they just battle me.
Now, Lily, you're coming with me to do some shopping.
Okay, I'll go with this spooky lady I just met to go shopping. Bye. Bye. Where do I go now? Oh, through Route 11. Through Route 11. Death rate. I remember now. I go over this way. We go over here. Get out of my way. I don't need no stinking help. Alright. We do get some trainer battles over here, and I do wanna see if Masquerade can, you know, hold his own. Cause he was just kinda added to the team and then just like, okay, well, let's see what you do. Here you go, we'll toss you in. Rising Star, Alyssa, and Sightseer Show. Is that green spray? Floette and Flaffy. Okay. Masquerade and Spruce. I don't know how well this is going to end out for me. With a Flaffy on the field and I have a Masquerade. I don't think I want that. I think I'm going to switch out Masquerade into Bradley since Bradley gives both of them the work. And then I'll use Razor Leaf with Spruce. Oh, there we go, Quick Claw. Okay. Quick Claw playing out. Pan out. Blah, blah, blah. Can I English today? Is that something I can do? Do I need more coffee? I do need more coffee. All right, so Floyd. Okay, yep. They were going to double team. They were going to double team Masquerade. Ha ha. And I didn't even get Thunder Waved. Ha 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 ha. Foolish mortals. Don't you know who I am? So I can poison sting the Floette. And I can Icy Wind the Floette. Oh, I can Icy Wind both of them. Oh, double Quick Claw. Let's go, Spruce. That's what I thought. Lower that speed. Yeah. I wish Bradley knew like a ground type move though. That's gonna be, I should double check my TMs. I don't even recall. Ooh, snagging the poison. Okay, I see you, big dog. What's Fairy Wind doing to me? Nothing. Oh, now you're just gonna keep Thunder Waving? Really? Too bad I've got the Quick Claw. Does Quick Claw work through paralysis? Huh. That is something I do not know. Oh, now everybody's gotta get buffeted by hail and poison. It'd only be better if everybody else had leftovers, right? Alright, so the Floette between
poison and hail, I have expertly taken down the Floette.
That's what it sounds like. I'll just use Razor Leaf again. Razor Leaf was doing more anyways. Ooh. Oh no. Come on, Quick Claw, what happened? What? Spruce, come on now, dude. Come on, Bob, what are you doing? You're a tree. How are you gonna let this happen to you, Spruce? Spruce. What level do you evolve? Are you a Leafstone? I don't remember off the top of my head. I'll go for an Ice Shard.
And priority move to finish him off.
Excellent. Okay. Masquerade growing up a level. I'm okay with this. I do want to use Paralyze Heal though. Because I have those. Yeah. Didn't think I was prepared, did ya? Too bad I am. Question of the day, are you prepared? I don't know what you're prepared for. Gyro Ball, okay. Or as the Greek call it, Euro Ball. I'm sorry, I'll stop this. Oh, are you doing crunches up here, old man? Come and fight me. Why? He's got some mean trainer music. Ah, Elite Four Clayton. Oh, we're just hanging out here. Spoilers, there's an Elite Four. You got a Politoed. All right, cool. You have Drizzle Politoed. Can Masquerade take you on? Strokes Beard curiously. You don't. I'll go for an Air Cutter. I should taunt. I should have taunted. Let's see what Air Cutter's doing. That's sizable. Oh, that was a crit. I was about to say, that's sizable damage. Then I realized it was a crit.
Okay. Okay.
I just keep going for Air Cutters. It's got a high chance of crit. Air Cutter was super lucky. Oh my god, it's broken. Let's go. Let's go. Can I do it in one more? I don't think I can. I think I got a roost. Shout out to built-in recovery, by the way. Shout out to the built-in recovery. I can take that. Go for something other than Bubble Beam. Oh, I knew I should have taunted. Damn it. Just still flying in the air. All right. No first turn wake up for me. None of that for me. Come on, Masquerade. Masquerade, second turn wake up. Oh, come on. Is this because we're not like friends or something? Is that this is? Is that what this is about? All right. All right, sorry, Masquerade. I gotta do it. I had to do it to him. I'll bring out Jack. Jack can hit him up with that tackle. You know, that mean tackle. Hit him up with that. Get a little focus energy going. I was about to say, if you double hypnosis right here, it would've been game changer. Game changer. All right. Yeah, tackle's probably just best way of going about. And you're faster than me. I didn't think Politoed was that. I don't know how fast Duat is. Never mind. Never mind. That's not doing anything. That's not doing anything. Parish Song? All right, so after the tackle. Hydro Vortex it up. He landed the Hypnosis. Oh. Well, it's Parish Song. Like, you're the only mon on the team. Why did you go for Parish Song? What? What? Here's how this works. We just give everybody. We give everybody experience this battle. That's how we're going to play that. If you want to play it like that, we'll play it like this. If you want to play it like that, we'll play it like this. If you want to, you got to beat the man to be the man, Politoed. I'm just going to go for an Aqua Ring. I'm going to let your own Parasong knock you out. I am that petty. I am that petty. I am Crimson Sea petty right now. That is all there is. That is all there is. Give me that recovery, and then you just pass out. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Exactly. I am that petty. I am that petty. Jagger level. Ooh, Jack's gonna. Ooh, Jack wants to learn revenge. His special attack is so high, I kind of want to. I'll get rid of tackle. I'll get rid of tackle for revenge. I'll get rid of that.
My hopes, they were crushed. Ooh.
That's the sound it makes whenever I lose in the battle, by the way. If you ever watch a league battle and I lose, that's the sound that it makes. That's the sound I make afterwards. I hit stop recording and then I go, All right, we'll go heal up. We'll head back towards that new trial. We'll heal up and head back towards that new trial. There we go. There we go. We can head back up. What is that, Route 11? Is this the ghost trial? Is this what she's leading me into? Is it her trial? I can't remember. I can't remember. We'll go find out. We'll go find out. Next time on Pokeball Z, we'll go find out really quick. Pretty sure it's her trial. No, because she wouldn't have sent me. It is. It is, isn't it? Damn police officer, get out of my way. Get out of my way. All right, we'll go head up here. The leisurely route. The leisurely route. this is... Oh! Greetings, trial goer. Oh, greeting. You got really long hair, but I don't want to assume.
Greetings, trial goer. Let me check your collection of Z-crystals. Look at that blinding yellow Electrium Z. Now I guess I'll have to open the gate for you. What you face up ahead is the ghost-type trial. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Come on. Come on. That's what I thought. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Cutscene. Look at these rocks that I can't walk across. Oh, man. How will I ever do it? Greetings, Crim Daddy.
She's so small. She's got such, like, a big voice, though.
Well met. I was seeking you. If you're going to travel about Ula Ula, you should ought to do it while astride of Mudsdale. There's no call for hesitation. Consider it my thanks for a call to Island.
Thank you for your horse.
It was remiss of me not to register her for you when we met another one in Maylee. It was just so taken aback by Lily and how lovely she was that it escaped me, but by no means I was waiting for a time when you were in trouble. If you seek the next trial, go straight on through here to Tapu Village. I'll be cheering for you on your island.
Well, thank you. Thank you, Tapu. Hapu, whatever your name is. I don't remember. I don't remember what your name is. Thank you for your horse. But I'm going to end it off right here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. The next episode, we'll keep traveling forth to the Haunted Supermarket and take on the ghost trial. Of course, if you guys have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like on the video. Don't forget to answer the question of the day in the comment section down below. And of course, make sure you guys subscribe so you do not miss out on more Pokemon Moon randomized with shiny lock content. All that being said, I want to remind you guys to be great and do great. I'm going to let this outro bang. I'm going to talk to y'all soon. Later.